All right, a gorgeous day today across the area. Bright sunshine, perfect for the Blues Marathon that was earlier today. And these are the mid-afternoon temperatures across the area in the 60s, even 70 down at Natchez right now. 66 degrees here in the Metro, 65 for Greenwood and Greenville, and 69 degrees in Macomb. Now, for tonight, clouds will be around, but it's not going to be as cold as it was this morning. We got down into the lower 30s this morning, 44 the low around here in the Metro, 45 in Kosciuszko, 43 for Raleigh, may hold close to 50 towards the river at Vicksburg, 49 degrees for Port Gibson. Tomorrow, another beautiful day. Temperatures will be near 70. Now, we'll have clouds increasing throughout the day, and we'll have a gusty south wind 15 to 20 miles per hour. That's out ahead of our next system that will be coming through early next week. And we're really honing in on Tuesday afternoon through Wednesday morning with a strong cold front coming through. Strong storms are possible. Heavy rainfall is also possible, too, because we're going to have rain starting Monday, Tuesday into Wednesday, and totals could be 1 to 3+ inches in some areas. And again, we don't need any more heavy rainfall. The area grounds are already saturated, so we'll have to watch that trend very, very closely. But there's high pressure, which is keeping the weather around here very nice. A few passing clouds across the area today. But back out to the west, this is our storm system coming onshore to the Pacific Northwest, and this will dive down across the western part of the country. And look at the subtropical jet stream getting active again. That's going to be moving across our area, helping to give us a lot of moisture for this storm to work with, and that's why we are concerned about the threat for heavy rain for next week. So here's the forecast map tomorrow. High pressure off to the east. We get that return flow off the Gulf of Mexico. South winds will be gusty, 15 to 20 miles per hour, and clouds increasing throughout the day. Here comes that storm system for Monday. Now, Monday is going to be a warm day with passing showers. This front is not going to move through the area until Tuesday into Wednesday. And rainfall amounts, the computer projecting 3 inches in some areas, and watching especially north of Metro Jackson, the Upper Pearl Basin, watching how much rain falls there, because as much as 3.5 inches of rain could fall by week's end. So we're going to be watching that trend very closely. Fair skies, not as cold. A very nice evening. 44 at your low. South wind 3 to 5. Then for tomorrow, clouds increasing. Warm and breezy. High temperature 70. South wind 15, gusting upwards to 20 miles per hour. 55 degrees for your Sunday night. Cloudy, a chance of showers late. A south wind at 15. And your 7-day forecast shows those showers will be moving in on Monday and clearing out though as we head towards the weekend.